Hello.
Yes, hello, Mr. Prime Minister. This is Mr. Mjosta speaking. I am the Secretary of the Norwegian Nobel Committee and calling from Oslo. I want to congratulate you with receiving this year's Nobel Peace Prize.
Thank you very much. I'm so humbled and thrilled when I just heard the news. Thank you very much. It is a prize given to Africa, given to Ethiopia, and I can imagine how. Thank you very much. It is a prize given to Africa, given to Ethiopia, and I can imagine how the rest of Africa leaders will take it positively to work on peace building process in our continent. Thank you very much. It is a prize given to Africa, given to Ethiopia, and I can imagine how the rest of Africa leaders will take it positively to work on peace building process in our continent. Thank you very much. I'm so happy and I'm so thrilled for the news.
I'm glad to hear, and we share your hopes, sir. Let me just quote from the official announcement which was made at few hours ago. It says that the prize is awarded you for your efforts to achieve peace and hopes, sir. Let me just quote from the